All right, so now that we've gotten Queen on both accounts, we are now going to just play for fun at this point. So, are you guys ready? Because I am ready to lose, like, every match. We are back. We are back to Team Fancy. I think I'm just going to go with this set. Why not? All right, so, wow, our Fancy power is at 1,740. That is so bad. It is so bad. I know I've gotten more, I've won more games. And I'm gonna tell you guys the, ratio of getting to Queen on both accounts. Alright, you ready for this? For Team Fancy, we went 15 and 11. Those were normal matches. Now, for fake matches, aka the ones where we face our own team, I went 2-4. That's great. Now, for team costume, this is the big killer right here. You guys ready for this? 22-9. And that's it. Those are all the normal matches. There were no fake matches, a single one. 22-9. Oh, come on. Wow, first match, we're going against our own team. That's great. That's nice. Welcome back to Team Fantasy, where you go against your own team all the time. Oh, God. You're ready to see this a lot, guys. But I'm happy we're back, because, you know, I want to go back to Team Fantasy, because I like being on Team Fantasy better. God. Costume is really annoying. You're in the kitchen and things are getting real out of hand. Well, at least we don't have to face Team Costume, because fuck Team Costume, Kaplan. They just wreck us. And it hurts me a lot. It really hurts me a lot. It hurts me, man. Legitimately hurts me. Ah, crap. Wow. I see. Wow, our team sucks, probably. Man, I'm gonna get the crap team again, huh? And they have the god team, of course. They have the god players on their team. Freaking hell. First match, I'm already going against our own team. This is so bad. Wait. Or is it? No, man. Going against your own team is actually good. Like I've said probably 20 times already, I've said how it's good. But if this is your first video, I might also explain it to you. Basically, if we're going against our own team, that equals we're more popular, but we are more popular in the higher ranks, and that means more popular equals more players, and more players in the higher ranks equals more wins, right? Well, I don't know, because, you know, Team Costume's really good, so does it even matter? Does it even matter at all? I don't know. All I know is they're in danger, which is good. We're finally winning, thank God. So yeah, that's my I don't care. I'm not gonna talk. Screw talking. Screw this. Wait, how did they cover this turf? What the hell? What did they do? Did they like ink strike this or something? Ink strike it up, bitch. Oh man, he's getting fucked right now. Oh, noise. Hey, nice to be back. Good job, Capo. So yeah, back to Team Fancy. Back to losing every match. That's what's gonna happen. Back to losing against Team Costume every single time. it's fun. So fun. So fun. I'm not as salty, though, as, you know, Sandcastle. Because at least Fancy's actually decent, you know. Team Sandcastle, dude, you're terrible. God damn it, Team Sandcastle, please. Fuck. Get the fuck up there. Come on, let's win the first match. Yeah, boy, come on. Come on. Okay, good. Good. Very good. That is our first game this session. Well, I'm still counting towards the game still. Also, that's the first time we played on Flounder today on Team Fantasy. No, seriously. Like, from before, we didn't play on Flounder once. From that video, we didn't clean. Didn't play it once. It was ridiculous. Alright. So there we go. First match was Fancy versus Fancy. And it just didn't even care. It just did it immediately. Man, it didn't even care. Didn't even try. Come on, it didn't even try. Alright. But you never know, it could be the opposite. We could be more popular, which would make sense because we're probably facing our own team. Oh my god, I can't fucking talk, guys. God. So, my video is 36% uploaded. This is the one that me getting queen, fancy queen. So, I still got two other videos to upload. Oh my god. Two other videos. It's gonna take a while. It's gonna take a while. Look how much longer this is taking. Also, look at the eyes. Now they're mad. They were the opposite when I was on my ult. Like, what the hell? I don't get it. It's because I'm S rank or something? S plus? Ugh. Okay. We got some queens and kings here. This is good. This is good. I love waiting 5 years, by the way, for a match. This is so fun. I love Team Sandcastle. I mean, fancy. Kappa. At least on Team Patrick, you didn't even try. It just gave you the same team. This one is just taking forever. This is just like Team Sandcastle now. But Team Fancy is actually good, so. It's good. Oh my god. It's not even trying anymore. It's like, what the hell? Another Team Fancy. Noise. I'm actually happy we're facing my own team because fuck Team Costner, they're too good. They're just too good. Like, seriously. That's why it's facing us against our own team. This is two times in a row, by the way. I like to point out, yeah, very good team. And very good team overall. Facing your own team again. Wow, it's great. That's great. Why Splatfest power isn't even that high? It's only at 1,700. High is like 1,800 or 1,900. That's when you're just like, God. This is just average Splatfest power. And we're facing our own team. Like, what? At this point, you'd be facing Team SpongeBob if you were on Team Patrick. I don't know how you would be, because, you know, Team Patrick was just really God. Yet they only won 55% of the matches. 55%? What are you doing? No, you asshole. Do something. At least cover some turf, man. Don't just stand there. That's just immediate disadvantage, yeah. It's totally an advantage. For us, yeah. It's an advantage for them. It's a cheap win for them. God damn it. Oh, god damn it. We have a DC now. Oh, come on. This isn't even fair. This isn't even fair, dude. Come on. Come on, man. This is dumb. This is so dumb. Why would you do this? Come on. Why is he not dead? There we go. There we go. Oh, screw you, Diamond Overlord. I don't like you. Also, 12 hours left. I'm serious, 12 hours left. We can still play another 12 hours of this game. Seriously? That's less than 24. Less than 20. So I can't play for 24 hours, basically? Yeah. I can play for, like, 16, though. That's a lot of hours. If I can last till 5 a.m., I mean, I get some respect, right? I mean, come on. Like, come on, son. I get some respect. This is so dumb. Seriously, man. Freaking hell. God. Well, at least I know why we lost. Hey, we're actually holding it down. If that arrow spray didn't DC, we'd probably be destroying them right now. I mean, fuck, if it's like equal, this is like 3 versus 4. Are we actually winning? Wait, what? No! Screw you! No! Fucking arrow spray! Now he's gonna kill everyone with his ink Zooka. God damn it. Come on, man. We can do it, 3 versus 4 victory. Come on! Yes! We fucking won! Please tell me we won. Oh my god, please. This is the god team if we won. Yes! Yes, dude! We won a 3 versus 4. Oh my god. I cannot believe it. Man, that was crazy. Oh, jeez. We freaking won. Can't believe that. Noise. Wait, it's another match on the wall. I don't think I counted the wall. Right. Jesus. Man, that was hype. This is the god team if we won a 3 versus 4. Pretty much for like 2 minutes was a 3 versus 4. So yeah, there you go. Oh my god. That was so crazy. Man, all level 50 team again. This is nice. Don't have to face costume. I love it. Love it. Loving it, dude. Careful. Ugh. Okay. Alright, let's go. If he go gets fancy again, then like, I don't know. It's gonna be crazy. This takes forever, man. So boring. Wow, this is probably the most I've ever recorded in a Splatfest. In a while. In a really, really long time. It's like, okay, cats versus dogs, yeah. Marshmallows versus hot dogs. That's probably the longest. I think marshmallows versus hot dogs was the longest I've ever recorded. Oh my god. Again! Also, all Japanese. All Japanese. Oh no. Oh no. Whatever. Alright, Zeus. Let's do this. Booyah. Don't want to face team costume. Thank god. Okay, so when we do it, we're gonna get wrecked. Just like Team SpongeBob. Got wrecked by Team SpongeBob. Not really, I actually kind of beat their asses a lot. It's kind of crazy. Nope, screw you. No, screw the Dynamo. Oh, this is SpongeBob versus Patrick right here. They're the same colors. This is cool. Ever wanted to see what SpongeBob versus Patrick would have looked like on Walleye? Well, now you do. This is what it would look like. Just picture it like this, Capo. Basically, this is what it would look like. It actually doesn't look that bad. It's cool. I like it. Oh my god. Damn it! Screw you. Oh yeah, we're actually holding it down, somehow. Somehow we are, I don't know how, but you know what we are. Oh, that was bad, no. Oh wait, no, he has Bulwer, okay. It's fine. At least we can just obviously just rush in. Nope, we can't. All Japanese team, too good, dude. Oh, fuck. Too good. Oh my god. Fuck! Why, dude? Team Fancy, too good. Too good for me. Too good for me, man. My goal is to get at least one win against Costume. Capital. As if we even face them, jeez. My god. I'm starting. Nintendo, I'm starting to latch on to your system here. I know you like to make it confusing. You've done it like twice or three times in a row already. It's ridiculous. You've literally done this three times in a row. Also, if I win this Splatfest, that'll be five Splatfest wins in a row. Fuck, that's a lot of Splatfest. I've won four Splatfests in a row already. It's crazy. Because I know the system. I know the system. I'm pretty sure everyone knows the system. Right, it used to be really easy to tell which team was gonna win. Whoever's the more popular team basically loses. That's kind of what it used to be like, but it's not like that anymore. Whichever one's more popular wins. In the higher rankings! Not just more popular, you can just say that, and well, then you lose. Well, they were all Japanese, I mean, what could you really expect, honestly? At least they got 1.1k. They were just too good for us. Too good for us. Rip. Whatevs. Apparently I have the best Splatfest power. Well, that's sad. I have the highest Splatfest power, no way. Nah. That's really sad. Rip. Oh well. Five years later, jeez. All Japanese team, let's do this. Look at that K at the end. Nice. Nice. Oh my god, it's not even trying anymore. it's like, nah, screw it. Just match up with Fancy four times in a row. It's okay. Literally, just, why? I think we're way too popular now. You need to have kind of a balance, you know? You can't just go Fancy versus Fancy every single match, because then if you do, it's not good. That means we lost. God damn it, that means we're more popular. Or are we? We could go against our own team a million times and we could be less popular. Because I have no idea. I know, it sounds stupid, it makes no sense at all, but that's how Splatfest work. Yep. Yep. God damn it. Alright, bomb rush it up. Oh yeah, let's do it. Ah, I got you, bitch. Damn it. Damn it! Freaking tempted. Ugh. Bitch. Seriously, bro? Seriously? Bruh. Oh, come on. No. Noise. We're still losing. great. Man, you should get the God team or something to win. That's how it is. That's how it is with the Japanese.
God.
You serious, man?
So dumb.
Wow, really? Oh, come on. We're just in danger now. Oh, in danger. Nice one. Nice one. Alright, bomb rush it up. Alright, at least I'm getting free turf. I mean, fuck, it doesn't even matter. We're just firing our own team. It, like, who fucking cares if we lose? I don't mean anything. So, might as well just be a good sport and get a lot of turf. Get free turf. Well, and I just die, of course. Oh my god, you're getting destroyed. I'm getting destroyed by Team Fancy. Must be no Team Fancy has a lot of fucking skill. Oh god, it's insane. Tell me about it. Come on! You say come on, you just die afterwards. Booyah! Now let me get this turf. Let me get this turf. No! Come on, you can do it, team. Ink strike? Oh! Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on. Damn. So close. Well, that sucks. Pokey. Welp. Welp. That kind of sucks. Oh my god. Man, I'm gonna go below with 1,700. That's gonna suck. That's gonna suck. Maybe Team Costume Splatfest power is too fucking high, just like on Team Snowman. Ugh. And there's just too many good players. Well, we're down here, we're just losing. We're just salty motherfuckers. That was a close-ass match, though. Very close. Sucks that we lost, but... whatever. Whatevs. Whatevs. Oh, no! No, not our enemies. No. No. We're gonna get wrecked. We are so gonna get wrecked. I don't wanna play against Costume. I really don't. I just don't want to, okay? It's not something I wanna do. Now we gotta take everything seriously. God damn it. I don't want to do this. No. Seriously. Well, that did nothing. That's nice. I probably should have inked the wall, honestly. That would have been more smart. Throw some bombs at the wall, you know? Bombs to the wall, bitch. Yo, you knew I was there! Oh, yo, fuck. Oh, we are so gonna lose this Splatfest, man. We can't even win it. We don't stand a chance against Costume. I don't get it. Like, why? Ah, fuck. Fucking hell, dude. We lost. We can't even win against Costume at all. It's just impossible. They're just too fucking good. That's why I breathe a sigh of relief every time we face our own team, because I'm so happy I don't want to face the goddamn Costume, because they're too fucking good. It's really annoying. I'd rather face against my own team. That's how you know the team is just way too good. You don't even want to face costume. You don't even want to face the team you're supposed to face. You don't even want to because they're too freaking OP. Ugh, fuck. They're just too good. That's how you know you just don't want to face them. That's how you know they're just too good. You just don't want to face the team. You gotta face. It's really stupid. I got one person at least. Fuck. Oh, I dodged it. Nice. We can still win this. Maybe. If I can get the fuck up there. No, he would have lost anyway. I never had to do that. Costume, great. Wow, just add insult to injury. Just fucking take 5 years to have the thing pop up. Which I still don't know why they won't fix that. It's kind of stupid. Nice. All level 50 team. Of course. Of course. Wow, okay. Rip. Go. Watch for us fucking just annihilate them. That'll be really sad. Oh my god, I actually killed him. Wow. Can't believe it. That's sad. Guess they're not that good, huh? Thank you. Holy fuck. Damn it. Didn't really do much. Why did I do a bomb rush there? It was such a dumb idea. Worst bomb rush of all time. No. How am I not dead? Can I please not, like, be almost dead? Like, oh my god. Why can't I just regenerate my fucking health? Jeez. Now I'll keep the Hydra busy, at least. Is that even gonna do anything? No, of course not. He's still fucking lost, of course. Lost against my own team again. We fucking suck. What an absolute crap team. Why do I keep getting the shit teams? This is ridiculous. I just keep on losing. This is fucking ridiculous, dude. Ugh. We're fucked. We're gonna lose again. We're gonna lose again, watch. We're gonna lose again. Yep. Unless we can actually put up a fucking fight, which, go fucking luck, that's not gonna happen. We're gonna lose again against costume, of course. Oh, my legs are like hurting. What the hell? Now my legs are hurting. That's nice. Nice karma. Costume wins, dude. There's just no way. No way in hell we're gonna win this. I can't even win against fucking costume. At least on Sandcastle, I can at least beat Snowman occasionally, but there's just no chance. I don't get it. It's like, why? We're both like the same skill. I think we're both the same skill level, right? I don't know why we're losing so much against costume. It's like the same fucking shit. It's like, do you get these magical powers if you join Team Costume or something? You're just automatically good? It's like on Team Snowman, I just didn't understand why we kept losing. We were like both the same skill level, it was so dumb. It really annoyed me. It really freaking annoyed me. See, there we go. That's what they fucking did to us all the time. It doesn't matter, probably not gonna keep this lead anyway. Watch. Or not. He still kills me because he's, I don't know. Because he did. And my whole team died again because I have no fucking clue. Because they suck. Because I have no idea. Like, does Team Fancy just suck for some reason? Even though we're both the same skill level? It's like, does Team Costume, like, are they better skilled for some reason? Wow, it's like, what? That makes no fucking sense at all. Either way, we still lost again. You have me. Like, I fucking cover turf like a boss. And fucking, we're still losing. I am known for, like, winning a crap ton, apparently. I'm known for winning a crap ton of turf war games because I play it all the damn time. No, we're still losing. With me. And we're losing. Like, what the fuck? Like, why? No, team, please stop dying. No! It's over. Pay attention, dumbass! We lost. There's someone who was covering turf, and they didn't fucking go for it. Idiots! They just wanted to get kills, and they just wanted their fucking KDs. Because of that, we lost again! Fucking idiots! Another loss. Piece of fucking shit, team. All they want is kills, 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 kills. They want to go like 10-0, but they... What the fuck? Cover turf! Didn't they fucking see that on the map? Oh my god. It's like, no, I gotta kill this guy because... I'm gonna get like 10 kills, it's gonna be so cool. Who the fuck cares? If we lose, who freaking cares? You're fucking shit. This is why I don't wanna play with fucking Japanese people, because all they do is fucking go for kills. It's all they do, they don't fucking cover turf. God, if Nintendo does this again, I'm gonna fucking kill them. I swear. Oh my god. I actually preferred going against my own team. We're gonna lose again. We're gonna lose again. Watch. Seriously. We're gonna lose again. We're gonna fucking lose again. Watch. Just fucking tryhards. Always go for fucking kills. Sometimes I'm not there to go freaking cover turf. And then we fucking lose. Like, oh my god. Fancy players don't fucking know the concept of fucking turf war. It really pisses me off, honestly. It really does. Makes me really fucking angry. I'm fucking dead. Okay, I'm not dead somehow. Oh my god, fucking idiots. I can already tell we're gonna lose because fucking team didn't fucking turf. They partially covered turf. They didn't even cover this area, for god's sakes. Fine, I guess I'll take care of this area. It's the least I can fucking do. God's sakes. I mean, I'm losing with the splash OP OP Matic. I wonder how bad I do with other weapons. This is my best turf war weapon, and we're still losing. I know we're winning right now, but... Nope. It's right when I say it. We're gonna lose again. I'm gonna love this KD. I mean, not this KD. This ratio at the end is gonna be amazing. It's gonna be like... 20 and 60. That's what it's gonna be. I'm gonna lose so fucking much. Who's gonna win? The wins or the losses? I'll decide who's gonna win the spot first. Capital. Now, if that was actually the thing that actually determined that, it was all on me, then oh god, that would be scary. That'd be a bit frightening. If we can just win this, that'd be amazing. I would be absolutely amazed if we can actually win. Oh, it's a split big number or something. Watch me, like, lose this battle. Yep. I didn't even get to kill him. It wasn't even at least a trade. That would have been amazing if it was just a trade at least. No. No, I died anyway. Oh, we're all gonna die here, watch. Oh, wait, what? I appeared here? No. No, 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 no. Get the fuck out of there. We lost again. Great. We lost again. It's over. Never gonna win a single game against fucking costume. Fucking. We lost. Oh, more bombs. Great, that's gonna help. I'm just gonna add that as a loss. Doesn't matter, we still lost. Man, I'm just gonna keep losing, am I? Wow. I'm about to go below 1,700. This is absolute horseshit. Great. If it wasn't for those fucking bombs, we would have won. Great. Back to Fancy versus Fancy. Great. Great. Wow, I come out and I'm just dead. Okay, nice surprise, asshole. Nice birthday surprise. It's amazing. I love it. Best birthday gift I could ever get. Just a fucking suction bomb on my fucking face. Great. Nice flank asshole. Of course, they have a god 10 attack. That's nice. Oh my god. How am I not dead? How did I not die there? That was insane. What do you fucking know? Please don't tell me you've lost. Wow. Nice. We won. Oh, too bad it's just versus Fancy, so who fucking gives a shit? Whatever. Still won, so it's okay. When I click on the fucking thing. On the speak thing. It's so annoying when I click on that. Great. We lost. We automatically lost. Yeah. Every time. We always just lose. We have level 30, by the way, so we lost. Oh, if we face costume, we automatically lost. There's just no way we can win against them. So I won't even be salty if we lose. In fact, it'll just be normal because, you know, it's normal to lose against these guys because they're fucking good. And we're gonna fucking lose the goddamn Splatfest because of it. Thanks, Japanese players, thanks. If the Japanese players are probably not in the Splatfest, I'm pretty sure Fancy would be winning right now. Because there's a lot of good Fancy players in the US and stuff. But Japan just has all the fucking good costume players. So it doesn't even matter then. Nice. No, screw you. No, fuck. It was nice that we were winning for a little bit, but, yeah. Alright, time to start losing. Time to start losing. I said time to start losing. Why are we not losing? We should be losing right now. We have a fucking sloshing machine. There's no way. They have god weapons. How would I be actually killing them? It's kind of ridiculous. Every fucking time. Or somehow kills them. Wow. Just wow. Don't even give me a chance. Like, just die immediately. Like, fuck, dude. Oh, screw you. Can I please kill you? Thank you. Cares, we've lost. Lost again. Oh, they're still winning. That is so sad. They're still winning. With two players down, they were still winning. Wow, we fucking suck. We're fucking pathetic losers. That is so sad. Two players down. No, they were still winning. I cannot believe it. Lost again. By like less than a percent. Can't fucking believe it. I've not won a single game, by the way, against costume. I lost every game in this video. That is so sad, honestly. Alright, let's keep losing. Our goal is to just never win against them. Also, let's get below 1,700, because why not? Nice name. Wow, this is just frustrating. Honestly, I'm starting to just not care anymore. I say this is frustrating. Come on. Alright. Nice. Screenshots. It's a lot easier to take screenshots on mobile than on PC. Nice, two Squiffers. Fucking hell. Alright. These part three is up to it now. This is part six. Like, God. Part six. Shit. My phone fell. That's not good. Well, that's not good at all, obviously. Screw you. Alright, let's take off. You know what's funny? I'm still having fun. I'm still having fun, even though I'm losing. That's because I don't fucking give a shit. And because we might still win anyway. we might still win. We might still win, guys. That's the funny part. I'm not winning at all. No, I'm just not even winning at all, though. That's the thing. At least, yeah, at least on Sandcastle, I won some matches against Snowman. At least, you know, it was tolerable. This is just impossible. I just can't win against them at all. All the matches are very close. I mean, we're not getting dominated, so they're not, like, very, very good, but they're still very good. They're just not super god or anything. Like, you know, Team Naughty. Fucking shit, I'm stupid. Oh, how do you miss me? Fuck. They're still in danger. Oh, wow. Oh, what? He still killed me! Fucking lag, man. What a load of shit. Oh my god. Really? Great. I'll make me feel a little bit better about myself if I can actually win this match. Thank you. Two down. Basically just gotta get lucky. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Will you just fuck off? That's rocking the classes, but I don't know why. Savage, man. I'm telling you. Maybe he likes bubble better. I don't know. How am I supposed to fucking know? Who cares? This bubble. I'm not gonna bother with him. He can go fuck himself. I'm not stupid. I know he has bubble. He has point sensors, dude. Go. We at least won this match. I mean, it's not an actual match, but hey, it's something at least. Okay. Dude, that blaster is actually pretty good. You know, with the one with the very inappropriate name. Definitely not bad. Oh, great. I love it when I rage. I just throw shit everywhere and I don't know if my fucking pencil is. Great.
Are you serious?
Wow, I love it when I rage. It's amazing. Because now I don't know where my fucking pencil is. It's gone.
There it is. I just threw it on the floor, apparently.
Like a little bitch. Single games. It's ridiculous. Yep. Jesus Christ. Oh, thank God. Oh, we lost. Whatever. Fuck. 59 minutes. Okay. 59 minutes. Wow. No, fuck. Asshole. Another god turn attack, as usual. SMH. Dude, these fucking tryhards, man, I swear. They don't even cover turf. Dude, Jabby Splatfest suck. Like, they seriously do. They just run by, they just don't even cover turf, like idiots. No, fuck off. Good luck. Oh, I did something at least. Oh, how did I miss? How did I miss? How did I fucking miss? That is so sad. I can't believe I freaking missed. I cannot believe I fucking missed. Oh, that sucks. Like, what? How did I miss that? Of course he has fucking crack. Of course, dude. And he just kills everyone. Fuck him, man. Fuck. Guy's got like 20 kills already. Fucking asshole. Wow, dude. Oh my god, we're getting destroyed. Shit. I should probably start uploading the next video. Shit. I can do that right now. I was just gonna like change the thumbnail for part 3. Okay, we lost again. Whatever. Whatever, man. Whatever. Oh, we might have taken it back. Might have. Keyboard might have taken it back. Please tell me they did. They didn't cover their turf. Yes! We won. Oh, wait. This man's worse. Who cares? Still won. I'm keeping the 1.7 left. Capital. Alright, it's another fake win. Capital. We got 1720, so we're keeping it around 1.7. That's good. I want to keep it around 1.7, so it doesn't fuck up everything. I'm like by myself. What the hell? Okay. Fine. Whatever. This is good music, Capital. Good music, Capital. Yeah, totally. Good music. Am I right? I'm gonna remember this forever. I've been playing for a whole hour. I've not won against costume once. That's because we've been mostly just facing our own team. But if we went against costume every time, all that would just be sad. I would have to get at least one win from playing for an hour. Nope. Not a single one. Not a single one. We have gotten more wins on Fancy. Oh my fucking god. Every time I see Japanese characters, I always think it's Cosmic, because his characters are always that. Because I have no idea. Because I have no idea, guys. Alright. Oh, two E-leaders, god damn it, on the worst map possible. Also, I just want to point out, I don't think we played on Anchovy once in this entire video. I'm serious, I don't think we played on it once. No, no, we haven't. We have not played on Anchovy once. That is so sad, dude. Come on. Also, two down already, nice. Well, we have tryhards on our team. So I guess I gotta cover turf. So that means... You're welcome, team. You see, you're I'm basically saving every single team because I just keep covering turf. Wonder how normal matches play out. Just Japanese versus Japanese. Wonder who wins. Because none of them fucking cover turf. Wonder percentage is like 30% to 36%. Fuck, no one covers turf. If I was there, I would definitely win. But I die a lot in the process, so it doesn't even matter. So you missed, fam. You missed. Are you freaking kidding me, dude? Go crazy, Kappa. No, that didn't do anything. Didn't really do much. Either. What the fuck? How did that kill me? Oh my god. You guys saw that, right? I was literally not even facing it. It didn't even hit me. But I still died. Oh my god, that is so annoying. Like, why the fuck? Like, what? Oh, bitch. No. 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 Just no. No, screw you. Go away. No, screw you. No, god damn it. You bitch. No, don't lose. I think we got it. Alright. I'm glad that we're at least winning. At least we're winning. But we're not winning real matches. But hey, cut me some slack, Kappa. I'm happy we're at least winning matches. That keeps my Splatfest power higher. That's good. You know, I don't want to go below 1.7. Oh, that's so embarrassing, Kappa. Alright. That was pretty good. Guess I just got lucky, huh? Yep. Yep. 5 years later. Alright. I never played this music before. Very interesting music, Kappa. I was getting really sick of the Splatfest music, so I'm just gonna play different music. You're welcome. Appreciate you guys for getting really sick of it, too. Because that was just starting to get through my head. It's starting to get to me, rather. As you can see, I'm in a better mood every time I fix fancy because I don't want to face that goddamn fucking team. That's how you know I've just given up on faith. I've given up. I've given up on even trying, dude. It was just dumb. Really dumb. Alright, let's do this. Walleye again. Dude, once again, like I've said, I've not played on freaking anchovy once in this video. It's really sad. It is really sad, honestly. Oh, come on. No! No, roll a man. What are you doing? Roll a man. Roll a man. Why are you shooting at the ramp? It's tower control. Come on. Wow, nice triple. That's so legit, am I right, Kappa? triple sun speed, man. Obviously, that's legit. Let's get real. Let's get real. Go. Come on, get turf. Alright, that was a pretty decent bomb rush. Alright. We're keeping this. No! Not anymore. Damn it. Damn it. Come on, kill him. That's gotta kill him. No, it didn't. He just got away. Like, no fucking problem. Why am I surprised, huh? Why am I surprised? Asshole. Capo. Alright, 11 more hours. It's 6:02. Well, 10 hours, 58 minutes. What? That's how much time we have left. That's how much time I'm going to play this for. Because I am going to try at least play to the end. Because if I can do that, I'll be satisfied with the Splatfest, okay? I'll be satisfied, definitely. And plus, this is actually a really good rotation, so it's definitely worth it. And get lots of turf. Look at that, I got 1K. That's nice. Oh no. I'm starting to give up. I'm starting to give up on trying to win, because I just can't fucking do it. You honestly just gotta hold that your team is good. If your team sucks, then too bad for you. Man, that really sucks that guy at the end, because I'm the one who just makes the final push every time. Man, fuck this game. Oh, I lost. Again. Figures. I thought we were gonna win that. Guess not. 1 hour and 12. I'll keep going until I win a match. Or until I get to 1 hour and 30 minutes. Okay. Oh, we had a crap team on, like, and covering turf. Those are kind of bad weapons for it. Kind of bad, do you think? Don't you think? This one's really good. Alright. We got all Japanese. We can do it. Kappa. Taking forever. God damn it. Two minutes later. Like, oh my god. This is dragging on forever. It's so boring. Capo. Nice. Jack. Good old Jack. Capital. Oh my god, it's Anchovy. I think this is the first time ever playing this stage. Let's see. Yeah, two. It said two. Yeah. Yeah, this is the first time playing this stage. In this video. It's taken like over an hour, but we did it. We got Anchovy. Yeah, it's totally a 1 in 3 chance. I don't think so, honestly. I think every hour it like picks new maps to like take over and over, because I don't know. This hour I think it's probably gonna be Anchovy. Alright, get ready to see a lot of Anchovy. It's enough of walleye capital. At least that's my theory. There's no way it's a 1 in 3 chance. If it was, then I would have gone this at least 5 times. Nope, didn't get it once. Just like not winning against costume. It's really sad. If we can win this match, then I think I'll just go ahead and end this video. No. I'll keep recording, but I'll end this video, and I'll start a new recording. And then I'll play for longer, and then probably rage quit a bit more. I don't even know what I'm gonna call the videos. Starting back to losing again, losing more, rage quit. We're not gonna rage quit, please. Let's not rage quit. It's the last thing I wanna do. It's the last thing I wanna do, Capo. Damn it! Screw you! Custom E-Leader, 3K scope, you asshole. Well, I think they have a DC or something. Because every time I look, there's always like X's. Okay, no, they just suck. What is that E-Leader doing? Damn it. This is really bad. This is Team Fancy right here, and they're sucking. Ugh. Nice. No sympathy, Kappa. I don't care. Oh, boy. No! Who needs ink resistance when you can just freaking pop like a bitch? What was it? Ink hop? I don't even know. Bunny hop? Bunny hop, yeah. I mean, who fucking needs ink resistance when you can just do that? Like, TBH. Really. Who needs that? Noise! We won. Alright. That's a wrap for this video. This video's gotten way too long anyway. Okay. Alright. Noise. Alright. So that's it for that. Goddamn. Will load. Come on. This is taking forever. It looks like we won against costume, but we didn't. It's not an actual team. Whatever. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. I'm very sorry that we did not win against costume once. It's really sad, but maybe next time. So, I'll see you guys next time, and have a good day. Goodbye. For now, Capo.